than life superstar.
And their opponent from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
You are looking at the owner of a 15-year undefeated streak in WWE. That is truly unheard of. Not your normal opponent, Andre the Giant. I have no idea how you would go to battle with this guy. A truly awesome figure to behold.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight. And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Overcome the numbers tonight as they face two competitors.
Well, it won't be easy, but nothing makes a statement like overcoming the odds and winning in a handicap match situation.
Isolating the arm.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Both wrists captured.
Tag is made.
Yeah.
Oh! Now Strowman feeling the pressure.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
And finds a counter.
Byron, we talk about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition.
Now, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
That was nasty.
And he's just having his way in this match.
His offense is second to none at times like this. Ooh.
Setting it up.
Boom! And he sends him into the corner. Crushed in the corner.
Lands a knee. And off the tag is Andre the Giant.
This heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Andre counters.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
The Giant connecting with a solid shot. Scissors kick
with authority.
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal ball.
Absolutely sickening.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Two. Three.
Around the neck.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Bang!
Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
How barbaric.
Andre gets reversed. And set up a power knee to the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker. Andre the Giant on the defensive here.
Forearm
draped across the middle rope
and down.
Oh, he retaliates.
Scissors kick with authority.
Dragon Slayer.
Oh, my goodness.
Good night.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on.
Consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here. It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now.
Ooh, treading right over their opponent.
He's running on empty right now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike.
Just striking at will.
Capped off with a DDT.
Jarring impact.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
So we're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
Caught the leg.
Right to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Both arms trapped. This will not end well. This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Oh, the Giant answers back.
Scissors kick, sucker!
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, kick right in the back. Oh, straight form.
The Giant's in real danger now.
Dragon Slayer!
Oh, my goodness. Good night.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
Under his clothesline.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
Any longer.
Oh, he is just reeling from that offense.
Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Oh, what a crossface tap out! Do it.
There it is.
This handicap match is over.
Has begun.
Mark your calendars, gentlemen. We just witnessed a Giant be toppled.